The Rose Bowl will feature the Stanford Cardinal against the Iowa Hawkeyes on January 1st of 2016, with this game being shown on ESPN. The Stanford Cardinal come in as 6.5-point favorites in this game, with the total at 54 points. The Stanford Cardinal won their final three games of the regular season, but they missed out on going to the college football playoffs. They should have plenty of motivation, though, as they get to play in the Rose Bowl. The Cardinal feature a potent offense led by Heisman Trophy runner-up Christian McCaffrey. He led the country with 3,496 all-purpose yards and broke Barry Sanders' NCAA single-season record. The Cardinals scored 37 points per game this season while allowing 23 points per contest. They went over the total 7 times and under the total 6 times in their 13 games this season. Normally, a team that lost out on going to the college football playoffs would have a letdown, but that is not the case for Iowa. The Hawkeyes were beaten by Michigan State, but at least they do get to play in the Rose Bowl. The Hawkeyes are a very good team on defense, and they are even better on offense than was expected. Iowa allowed just over 18 points per game this season, but they did not face many offenses as potent as Stanford's. The offense scored 32 points per game, led by second-team All-Big Ten quarterback C.J. Berthard. The Hawkeyes went over the total 7 times this season and under 5 times with one push. Taking a look at some numbers, the underdog is 4-2 in the last 6 Rose Bowl games. The Stanford Cardinal have gone 9-4 against the spread, which is very respectable, and even better 11-2 straight up. The Iowa Hawkeyes went 12-1 straight up, which was spectacular, but they only went 7-5-1 against the spread. For our pick and prediction, we're going to go with the Stanford Cardinal minus the 6.5 points in this game.